For more than 10 years, ARTHOUR, with its signature lights-off events around the world, has been the main environmental event across Africa which brings people together to conserve and protect nature. From north to south, east to west, campaigning for forest, fresh water, the ocean, renewable energy and less plastic waste. People marching in solidarity for nature, cleaning up their neighborhoods, planting trees, raising awareness in schools and urging each other to adopt a more sustainable lifestyle. ARTHOUR has always been that glimmer of hope that people need to believe in a better future for themselves and their children. This year, as we face an unprecedented global health crisis, we urged everyone to observe the hour in the safety of their homes and to connect with each other digitally, from Facebook live streams to social media challenges, to adding their voices for the planet.
This is the time to raise our voices and show we care.
Il n'y a pas de planète B et c'est notre chance pour sauver ce que nous avons.
Bongwana et bandise na biso. Oyo nyonso to ko sala na bomo na biso et mike mike. Ce qui to tient mo nyonso sika moko et ko sala bokese
le monde. We are joining our voices to millions across the world to raise our voices for the planet.
I care for nature. Let us raise our voices for the planet.
I would like us to shine some light on our green spaces.
On bees. On clean air.
On nature and the environment.
And when we can come out again, we shall start from where we stopped.
Connect to Earth and let's save Africa.
Connectons-nous tous à notre planète Terre.
Connecte à Terra y salva Africa.
Connect to Earth!
Let's protect our home.
It is our only home, and we are all in this together.
We are in this together.
Happy Hour.
Tuko pamoja.
Thank you very much for joining us for this year's Earth Hour. Despite this difficult time, you came out in large numbers and you put your voices forward for celebrating Mother Earth. I urge you to continue this movement and continue in this spirit for Africa.
Awamu to Sobola.
Together, possible.
Ensemble, c'est possible.